Lament for the Viscount of Dundee.
I don't play it as it's written here. It's a bit of a controversy. But I play it as per Cal Moore. And you'll see the various differences as they go through the tune, mostly in the ground. I think the rest of the variations are the same. But this is what I got from John MacDonald.
So forth, so on.
a few notes to say about the ground. That you'll notice that in the second bar, there is a curious note there on the D with a long F. And John O'Donnell just made me play it with a G and an E grace note.
Oh, I see.
Tidroabo, and he said there was no long F. You hear it played, Tidroabo. He said it was never done with old pipers. You can either make an F and an E grace note, which he made Bob Brown play. He made me play a G and an E grace note, which is in Major General Thomason's Kelmore. The first variation is played very open, very nearly even notes as I sang it there, quite apart from being cut. And the doubling might be slightly more cut, but just keep it slightly open. But the next variation, of course, is cut as I showed in the counter version there.